I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. You were golden, lit from within by the glow of potential. Finally, my friend, I would see that potential realized. It is time to reclaim the world from your weakness. Meet your derelictions with blazing defiance. The equation must be balanced. Of your failings, your body of work. The carious gut of the coward, ripe with toxic pusillanimity. Intently from the abyss. A simple kindness. gaze us back so intently from the abyss. The mind's grasp grows tenuous. Its infernal gaze pierces the veil of reality. Measured and steady. Unavoidable end. Thank you. cooperation is the key. But deadly all the same. Suffering begins. An opportunity squandered. Empowered, emboldened. tribulation. Conclusion. A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. But deadly all the same. The fiend's strength dwindles. What is it, then, that gazes back so intently from the abyss? measured and steady. In turmoil. Spiritual torment has no place in the compassionate mind. It must be purged. Accumulation. In the beyond. The enemy weakens and wanes. Generosity. What a welcome one, nonetheless. Emancipation is at hand. Unmake this illusion. And vexation. The thing is to destroy yourself, but the world will spring anew from the memory you kept of it. Your confession is complete. The cosmic axes are aligned once more. Forgive yourself. Humanity is a weak hypothesis, after all. An unbalanced equation, an imperfect angle. We sow the seeds of our ruin and seek to deny its reckoning. We make mountains of our mistakes, monsters of our misdeeds. We slip and stumble, we fail and we falter. And yet, in each of us, a hopeful light. Holding fast against the hellish shadows that gather between our good intentions. And in each of us, a limitless emptiness. Of a darkest dungeon. The Shadow's advance has been halted. For a time,